back to Being Babies. Today I'm going to show you how to make your child's learning more fun and easier, like the activity they play with every day. Yum, look at the whole biscuit box.
Oh,
I know you're so hungry, you feel like eating it. But the more fun thing here to make your child learn is, these are ABC crackers or biscuits, whatever you call them. So cool. So now you can make your child's learning more easier by saying, make the word cat and eat the S. So it's not a plural.
Yeah.
Easy to make your children understand more. So Sachin is liking this so much. So, oh my god. So let's get started and make these words. Do you know how to make words? Can you make words?
Yes, Masi.
You can make words. Let's find that out. Guys, finally we opened it. It took ages to open it. Can you do the word?
Yeah.
Can you find the letter H?
H. Where?
Let me put it down. Find H. H.
Hey, why is this sticky?
Just find the letter H.
This?
Yes, that's right.
Oops.
We found it.
Yes.
Can you find the letter U?
This.
Ooh. Let's see if there's anything else. Oh, there we go.
Yes.
Ah. Hey, that's Q. Where are the letters G? Sachin, find the letter G. Oh wow, he saw it right away. Can you spell it out?
H-U-G,
not Q-E. That's okay, you will learn it. Can you spell it out like H-U-G, hug?
H-U-G.
Hug.
Hug.
Can you create another word for me? Can you create the
word?
No. Yeah, van. V. A. 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 Oops, it's sticky, 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 sticky. Yeah.
A.
Can you find the letter N? Because V. A.
This.
That's E. N. No, no, nest. Can you spell it out?
V-S-S.
No. Van. Van.
V-A-N. Van.
I heard somebody saying they knew all the words.
Me.
Okay. Do you want to eat one?
Yes.
Take it. idea how to make a baby brothers learn a lot.